For us and everyone to examine one's conscience. Are sufficient these almost 500 necessities, so that was it permitted to believe a reliable presage of God? Necessity to be evident God's presage. Ra must have total faith in God. Ra has it, telling that God makes everything and that he, Ra, left his own life for giving body to Jesus. Ra must have done divine works. The fate of death and the last judgment were expected by Jesus and have been works of Ra. Ra must have done more than to have forgiven the sins. In fact, Ra annuls truly it, showing by chance, as God brings every action to return in its power. Ra must have done more and more than to have defeated the devils. Ra annuls their rebellion, demonstrating why time is returning at its beginning, annulling every action. In any case, Ra must have could surpass Jesus without minimize the Christ. Since Godfather in Ra is more than his son, he can surpass Jesus, being the same Christ. Ra must can bring everyone in paradise, but hell confirming. He demonstrates that the hell is for the bad characters and not for the good God's souls. Ra must have introduced total news, not being himself an apostate. He can do it, denying the human creation, but by the well-known order of the first commandment of one only creator. Ra must can do 0 and 1, but without annulling or offending it. He can do it. 1 is 10 raised to 0, so it is everything 0, being in the power of its beginning. Ra must can will be God without any sin of pride. He desires to embody God, denying himself, to make God existent and not his character. Ra must can certify to not fool anybody, being so himself a Satan. He asks, can a devil desire to die in himself so that God and not the devil were here aliving? Ra must ever run into God, Jesus and his mother. Once Ra stoned the God's voice, another, Jesus and Mary meet him in person to greet him with a smile. Ra must can guarantee that these weren't his first impressions. Ra bring this guarantee. Every impression comes only by the God's design, also these meetings. Heaven must have truly sent in the world Ra as a Messiah. Christ Vicar, representing the heaven, sent all philosophers as Ra by the encyclical Fides et Ratio. Ra must be truly a Messiah sent by God. First, God sends everyone. Second, Holy Mary sent really Ra on June 4th, 14th, serving him from death as her son. Ra must can seem another Emmanuel. The name Emmanuel is more Roman than Jesus, Jesus, Joshua, containing the letters men. Ra must can seem another Israel. Israel can mean is Ra God, where Ra is the Romano Amodeo acronym. Ra name must contain a lot of divine aims. Amodeo means M, the Deo, cum Deo, so the Emmanuel. I am Odeo can means I'm zero, none, but cum Deo. Amodeo means M o Zeos, so I am God. Amodeo also means Amo Zeos, I love God. Amodeo is the Philoteo of Gospel and of the Apostles' Acts of St. Lucas. E mod O is also Moses equal Modè, from Alpha to Omega. E mod O is also Alpha mod Omega, the first as the last. Ra Amo de O is also Amon Ra, the god of the sun. Amor is the Latin to love. Ra name must refer to Elohim, Jews God. Amodeo ends in three Elo, where El in him, extreme of Elohim, appears only in the two Jesus fathers. Ra name must refer to M, Jews God. Amodeo is M in its two first letters, where M was one of the Jews God ancient names. Ra name must refer to Yahweh, the Jews unitary God, and to our modern times. Yahweh means I am who I am, as 2M, two gods, in the English as the final word language. Ra name must transcend the first god named Ur. Reuben, its son, first son of Israel, transcended Ur, but lacking primogeniture. Today, Reuben, Romano Benito, can adjust this lacking, being Ra Israel, for is Ra God. So, Ra transcends the lacking Ru, adjusting everything. Ra name must refer to a Roman love, becoming from God and being with him. Romanus Amo Deo is exact Latin language, meaning I, Romano, love with and by God. Ra name must refer as 1 and 3 to the first Roman Deus named Jupiter. Jupiter is, in secret, UPP, two papa, two Italian father, one and ter. Ra, as the Italian io, must refer to the first Roman god as to the Roman force. Jovis is Jupiter, where vis is the Roman force of the io, the Italian myself. Ra name must transcend also other gods in Rome, Marte, Artemide, Mercurio and others are referred to Aer or to Er. Ra name must refer to the first god of the Olympus, Jove, è qual Geova Yahweh, è qual I am who I am, Amodeo, is the Italian ove GE, meaning where Jehovah is myself. Ra name must refer also to the Olympus First Lady. Juno refers to un io in Italian, one I. Ra name must refer to the mother of every Greek god. She was Hera Argiva, alluding to Hera, Arg, Geova, Va. That is Ra, Aer, Jesus, Go. Ra name must refer to the Siddhartha name of the Buddha. Siddhartha refers to C, D, D, R, T, total, amor. That is, you are Dominus Deus, ul, ra, Roman love. Ra name must refer also to the Gautama surname of the same Buddha. Gautama alludes to Jehovah, out, ama, or of the Romans, loves in Italian, that is Ra. Ra name must refer to the Krishna name of the Asiatic god. Krishna, in the words English speaking, can refer to Christ, Roman, is Na, is of Naples. Ra name must transcend in Asia Brahma, the first Hinduism god. Brahma refers to Ram, Ab, where Ab equal first plus the second letter. It overturned is MRB. I am AR as two persons. Ra name must transcend also Shiva, the second Hinduism god. Shiva refers to Si, you are, Va, in Varese. It overturned is Avis, Italian Blood Association, or Avis, a Roman force. Ra name must transcend also Vishnu, the third Hinduism god. Vishnu alludes to Vis, Roman force, NU, Nation United. It overturned is un equal one in Italian, si equal you are, five, the five salute. Ra first and third god names, transcending Brahma as the first god, must contain three Ra in Brahma. The first god named Brahma has three Tavana emanation named just Ramo, that is Romano Amodeo. Ra name must transcend also the god embodying the kings of Hinduism. In Cambodia, the kings Bavarman, first second, and Yavarvarman, first, second, third, fourth, five, six, and so going on, where Arman is Amodeo Romano in the end. As in the Roman Jovis, the Ra name must transcend the heaven force also in Asia. The heaven force named Karman refers to Krishna, Amodeo Romano, as the Christian force of Amodeo Romano. Ra name must refer also to the ancient Ra sun god of Egypt. Ra, god of the sun, is the acronym of Romano Amodeo. Ra name must refer also to the ancient Ammon, God of Egypt. Ammon, God, can refer to the Trinitary Amo Now. Ra, name, must refer also to the ancient Horus, God of Egypt. Horus suggests in Italian Ho, Her, I have Romano, us, as ourselves, in the world speaking English. Ra-Naim must refer also to the ancient Aton, unitary god in Egypt. Aton, shown as a sun, a circle put on a T, refers to Amor, Ti-On, the Roman love put on a cross. Ra-Naim must refer also to Osiris, first lady of the Egypt god. Osiris means, in world English, that finally Roman is. In first, Osi means or you are, in Italian. Ra-Naim must refer also to the deification of the Egypt pharaoh. Old Ramset alluded to Ram-est, that is, he is, est is Latin, Romano Amodeo. Ra-Naim must transcend also the Japan god names. Amaterasu, as M and Ra, where Amate, Ra-su, in Italian means in the heaven, Ra loves you. Ra-Naim must refer also to the Asiatic Zarathustra. Zarathustra says in secret Zeta, finally, A-R, Amadeo Romano, tu, you, saint, Ra, god of the sun. Ra-Naim must refer also to Socrates, as to the Christ's death in philosophy. Socrates alludes to so, Italian, that means I know, Christ, R-A-T-S, that is, I know that you are, the Christ's cross. Ra-Naim must transcend also in America the Aztecic god names. It's Amna, son of God. Sun god of Aztecchi can refer to it, Italian, Zeta, at the end, M, M Amodeo, Na of Naples. Ra-Naim must transcend also in America the big spirit of the Red Indians. Ro-Man begins as the Mani too, big spirit, who can refer to Italian U, Hero-Man. Ra must transcend also the Mohammed names. Mohammed, by now, by new order, can become M-O-D-E, who, being three in one, in M, the 11th letter, can become Amode. Ra-Naim must transcend also the Mohammed savage named Egira. Egira can refer to E, equal is. Ye, the Roman Jesus, Ra, meaning that is savage, is the Roman Jesus, Ra. Ra-Naim must be also the same sacred city of the Islam, in Ra himself. Mecca refers to me, myself, Chi, Christ's, Ka, here. So the Mecca is a sign of the Italian myself here. Ra-Naim must transcend also the Ramadan of the Islam. The Ramadan transcends a Ram equal Adam, going at Am, as Yahweh, as Amodeo. Ra name must transcend also the same name of the Islam. Islam can affirm in secret that the Islam is the same Amodeo. Ra needs have the 42 digits of the Jewish sacred God's name. As it is written in the Kabbalah of the Jews. Well, they are 42 with 6 O as the 6 creation Saturdays. Ra, as Holy Spirit, must know in alphabet units the alphabet translation in its numbers. Ra explains that the atomic existence structure is also alphabetic one, such as 10 is the base of every decimal number, as an Italian God equal Dio. Such the powers indices are translated as A equal 1, B equal 2, C equal 3, and so going on. If Ra is Holy Spirit, he knows what every units mean in the human mathematic logical, say the Kabbalah. The alphabetic units show by letters in the imaginary way of the human conception, ruled by all the numerical cycles, the real essence of everything can exist, as the matter body, as in the spiritual body. Ra, as Holy Spirit, must can give proof of his theoretical assumption. The autism shows some true math genii in men unable to translate numbers in practical conception and actions. All men do it, but they not autistic one, able to put it in practice, are unable to perceive the numbers of their ideas. Every word has its exact alphabetic unit. Our ability to reason in perfect way exists only by the perfection of our ideal mathematic. The Italian is a truly perfect one. So, as the tongue of Ra who reasons, equal ragiona, is Ra and the biblical prophet Jonah. Ra, as God, must can prove his alphabetic units thesis. At last, by the first 12 numbers written in Italian, if the Italian is the perfect language. Zero is 55 alphabetic units. That is a middle of 100 plus 10, whole section, 10 by 10, plus whole flow 10. It is the plus 55 referred to its reaction, that is to minus 55, where the unit is zero, because it is the addition between minus 55 and plus 55 that is a wool, and that is a wool equal to zero, where 110 is the wool. Uno is 11 plus 11 plus 11 plus 11 equal 44 alphabetic units, and the number one in Italian is rarely a one, because it is a one in the 10 cycle existing as one, as one and a threefold. Due is the trinity in tens, less two, the unitary section. So 30 less 2 is equal 28 alphabetic units, is the unit of the binary flow. 3 bang 3 in the unitary tens is the 1 plus 3 in tens, less 1 the subject in its unit. So it is 40 less 1, and it is exact. 4 is the plenty of 1 plus 3 in tens, is 100 alphabetic units, the absolute reaction plus 100 to the action minus 100 made by the multiplication between the inverse minus 10 multiplied by plus 10. And so 4 is 100, and it is truly the truth. 5 is 33 alphabetic units in Italian. That is 100 divided by 2 plus 13, as that Israele in Italian, who in his third generation, as in the biblical Genesis 38, had by firstborn only the 5 fingers of one hand. 6 is 31 alphabetic units, as the trinity in tens, plus its unit, referred to the Italian meaning sei, you are, and so it is true. 7 is 33 alphabetic units, as the 5, the 5, because 7 and 5 are both real units referred to. The first, to the 10 minus 3 equals 7. The second, to 10 divided by 2 and equal to 5, as the fingers of the other hand born as first one in the third generation by Israele, equal 63, but in Italian as Israele. 8, the word of the number 8, is the 62 alphabetic units, that is 7 plus 2 equal 8 in its synthesis, such meaning the infinite, as the inverse of the 26, that is Jehovah, Yahweh, alphabetic units in the Kabbalah of the Jews, or the Dio, alphabetic units in the Italian language, in its Kabbalah in Italian. 9, the 9, is 50 alphabetic units, as the half reality of the absolute 100 being equal to the world race of 1 in 10. 10, the 10, is 50, exactly as the trinity of the 10. And so, we have seen that all the means in Italian of the numbers is perfect 1. Ra, as a god, must can prove his alphabetic units at last by the most important feelings in Italian. Let us see. Amore, love, is 46 alphabetic units, as 100 divided 2, the reality in absolute, minus 4, less the negativity of the absolute 0 made by plus 4, minus 4, where 4 is the god 1 and 3. Odio, hate, is 50 absolute unit, is amore, love, 47, minus 17, e 17, that is minus plus 1 plus 3 multiplied by 1 plus 3. So, it is the amore, the love, less the unit of God, 1 plus 3. And if we subtract to the love the God, 1 and 3, we have the hate. Paura, the fear, is 51 alphabetic units in Italian, as 10 divided by 2, it is a mistake, 100 divided 2, the reality in absolute, plus 1, one subject, that is, in his rule, 1 plus 3, but now less the God's Trinity, and the fair is just the reality in absolute less the God's Trinity. Fede, faith, is 20 absolute units. It is based on God absolute 0 equal minus 10 plus 10, but believed, and we have the faith going on as plus 20 by minus 10 plus 10. It is a question of faith. Speranza, hope, is 87 absolute units, as the double infinite present in 88, minus 1, that is referred so to the one having hope. And so, the hope is the double infinite minus, that is referred to one having hope. Carità, the charity, is 48 absolute units in Italian. That is the reality 100 divided 2, referred to the two God persons. So, 50 minus 2. The result is the 48 exactly of the word Gesù in Italian. So, the charity is Jesus. Ra, as God, must prove his absolute units at last by the most important disciplines in Italian. Let us see. Mathematic is 78 alphabetic units, as Dio equal Yahweh equal 26 alphabetic units. In 1 and 3, and so 78 is 26 in the unit plus the trinity of the 26. So the math is the Italian Dio multiplied by 1 plus 3. Physica, the physics, is 45 alphabetic units, as 100 minus 55, as the absolute 100, perceived by a middle of 100 plus 10 by the real volume. And so, the physica, the physics, is referred to the real volume, and it is true. Arte, the art, is 40 alphabetic units, as 10, the unit, plus the trinity of this unit, plus 10 plus 10 plus 10. And it is the same of aere, modello romano, te, you. This is the arte. T, AR. Architettura, the architector, is 132 alphabetic units in Italian, as 100 plus 2 raised to 5, that is the absolute 100, plus the power of the 5 fingers of the 2 hands. And so we have the ends of the architecture. Musica, the music, is exactly 60 alphabetic units, as the unitary Natura's time, made by 60th, in 3 orders, the first minute, the second minute, and the third minute. And so, the musica is the time, and it is exact. Philosophia, the philosophy, is 84 alphabetic units, as 100 minus 4 multiplied by 4. That is the absolute 100, perceived by the complex reality made by minus 4 multiplied by 4 and equal to minus 16. And so the philosophy studies the complex reality. Theologia, the theology, is 76 alphabetic units, as 100 minus 24, as the absolute 100, seen by the apostle explaining a plane that has 12 in its side and goes from minus 12 to plus 12, being so the positive 24. And if we refer to the apostles, we have the theology. It is true. The religion is 86 alphabetic units, as 100 minus 14, that is as the absolute, seen by the 7 plus 7, the God's creation plan in 7 days, and we have the religion, because in the religion there is God that is the creator of the world in 7 days. The story, la storia, is 74 alphabetic units, and in this way it is 100 minus 27, that is the absolute, minus 27, that is the means of God. If we, by the absolute, put out God, we have the human history. And it is true. The geography, the geografia, is 75 absolute units in Italian, as the absolute minus 35. 55 is the creation half reality made by 7 multiplied 5. 7 are the days of the creation. 5 is the real finger of a hand. And we have, by result, the geography. Well, we have seen that all our control, our check, is perfect one, in Italian. Raneim of 42 digits, to be that secret of God, needs a well representation by alphabetic units. 42 is 1/3 of 127 unit, whose absolute is 127 plus 1 equal 127. If Raneim is 1/3 of the absolute 127, E, to be one, needs to be simultaneously also a 3 in alphabetic units. And he is, since his full name is 3 times 127, equal to 381 alphabetic units. And it is proved. Raneim of 381 alphabetic units, since made by a lot of names, must be significant one in every one. And that we see. Romano equal to 66 alphabetic units is the quantity that più 1 plus 1 equal to 44, we have seen, alphabetic units, makes the 110, which represents all the volume. And so, Romano plus 1 is all the volume. Antonio equal to 78 alphabetic units is the quantity that plus 22 equal to 2 absolute cycles made by 10 plus 1 makes the same 110. So Antonio now is plus 22, where Romano were plus 44 to make the whole volume, 110. Anna 26 alphabetic units, is as Jehovah and as the word Dio in the two Kabbalas of the Jew and of the Italian, or as Jesus in his third generation by two mothers, that is Anna, the mother of the Holy Mary. Paolo, 51 alphabetic units, is the fourth name of the absolute reality, 100 divided 2, being also one unit, as the planning, 7 multiplied by 7 plus 2. Torquato, equal to 113 alphabetic units, is the 110 plus 3, representing in this way the plane 100 having 10 as flow, being also a 3, 1 and a 3, 100, but not only 100, 110 plus 3, because 11 is the unit, the true unit, made by 10 and the unit. Amodeo, the surname, is 47 alphabetic units and is the imaginary reaction to the real action of the real fourth name. In fact, is the planning 7 multiplied by 7 minus 2. Ra, if is the Italian Dio, God, must have a trinitary reason in its 27 alphabetic units of the same Jehovah, Yahweh. In fact, 27 alphabetic units are in the third Ra name. 27 units refer to 27 plus 1 in absolute, equal to 27. So, is exactly the Trinity made by 3, multiplied by 3, multiplied by 3. It must respect every ideal consideration made in abs alphabetic units. We'll see it again by others 66 consideration from the next number 115 till the numbers 191 included. If God is one unit, three trinitary, and ten as cycle, full name must depend on them. One runs in ten advancement of ten by 19 movements. This 19 moves in the 1 plus 3 absolute 100 as 400 minus 19 equal to 381 alphabetic units and equal to Ra name. As the Italian Dio, meaning as number, as letters, it must be their connection. Dio is equal to dimension 10. And is this the connection? They are equal in their form. And we have an Italian Io as the number 10. And we have the dimension of Dio as the fourth letter, as the God one and threefold. It showing Dio, the Italian God, as a ten unitary cycle, must be one and three in all the Ra names. Names, eh? The Ra names are five and are 334 alphabetic units, equal to one as the unit, plus the trinity of the one, that is 111 plus 111 plus 111. So it is equal to the unit and to the unit in its trinity. All the five names, being a middle of the ten cycle, equal God, must be in synthesis ten and one. The Ra five names are 334 alphabetic units, whose synthesis is 3 plus 3 plus 4, and is 10 and 1. So, in the names is respected the equality 10 equal 1. Surname God synthesis needs to be 1 plus 3 divided 2, that is the middle 2, if the surname is 1 plus 3. Amodeo, the surname, is 47 alphabetic units, where 4 plus 7, the numbers of 47, is equal to 11, which in last synthesis is 1 plus 1 equal 2. So the Ra surname, meaning a 2, meaning 1 and 3 in the same time, as the middle 2. Full name synthesis in alphabetic units must be 3 in its unit, if God unit is one trinity. The whole name of Ra is 381 alphabetic units, whose synthesis is 3 plus 8 plus 1 equal 12, whose last synthesis is 1 plus 2, the requested 3. Ra name needs 3 multiplied 2 equal 6 words, since God 3 is 1 plus 3 equal 2 in its middle. The Ra name is exactly such. It has 6 words, as the 6 total days of the divine work. The third name, being first as the 10 cycle and binary one, must be 13 plus 13, equal to 27 alphabetic units. The third name of Ra is Anna, equal to 27 alphabetic units, and is one cycle and three in the two, that is the middle of 1 plus 3. Third Ra name must be that same of the third Jesus generation, that is his grandmother. Third Ra name, Anna, equal 27 alphabetic units is exactly that of the Jesus grandmother. With third as Dio, equal to 27 alphabetic units in two persons, one only must be 10 plus 3, equal to 2 O vocals. 27 divided by 2 is 13, equal to the 10th cycle and the Trinity, since 1 is the cycle 10, where the third letter is 0 equal 13, equal to the circle 13. Circle 13 represent the cycle 10 and 3 in its trinity. So, 5 ones remaining, less the third, must have exactly 2 and 2 only vocals O every name. And we see it is absolute in this way, because Romano has 2 O, Antonio has 2 O, Paolo has 2 O, Torquato has 2 O, Amodeo has 2 O. Everyone with 2 and 2 only O. The alphabetic units in every name, except 00, OO, referred to the word Dio equal to 27, must be significant. Let us see. First, in Romano, the remaining is Roman, is 27 plus 14 as 1/3 plus 7 plus 7, the plane of the creation. And so it is significant as the plane of the creation, the planing. Romano is the planing of OO. Second name, Antonio, less the OO, is Anthony, and is 52, equal exactly to 27 plus 27, that are two gods, two Dio, added to the three of Antonio. The third name, Anna, has not a O, but it is 17. It is 27 by itself, and it is Jesus in its third generation. That is the first Jesus, the second Mary, and the third, the mother of Mary, Anna, as the name third of Romano, Anna. The fourth name, Paolo, less the two OO, is Paul, is 25, as the one moving in the binary Dio, the word Dio, equal to OO, as the infinite. So, Ra and Jesus are 25 in their birthday. Fifth name, Torquato, less The 2-0 is turquoise, is 87. That is exactly 27 plus 27 plus 27, that is 3 gods, plus 9. And the 9 is the unitary plane made by the Trinity, because the unit is always the multiplication between two inverse quantity. One is the product minus 3 multiplied by 3 and equal to minus 9. The second one is plus 9. And so 9 is the reality because it's always the real part, positive one, of both the parts that are complexed, that is negative and positive. The sixth name, Amodeo, less OO, is Amde, is 21, as 5, moving in Dio, as the end, born first in Genesis 38, or as the whole creation, made by 7 plus 7 plus 7, that is so in the father of Ra, who was birthed 777, as the true father of Er in Genesis 38. Genesis 38 must show Rmano as first and third in his grandfather Israele. In Italian, is in Israel's son. The first generation was Judah, and the second was Er. Afterward, by Er and O, the opened mother's sex, as a third generation, was born by first and equal to Mano in Italian, showing that firstborn and third è Romano, is Romano. Genesis 38 must refer really to the real birth of both, as Jesus, as Romano, Romano. Genesis 38 of the Bible regarded two twins' births. Ancestor of Jesus was the second twin born by first. So Jesus' Genesis is 38, starting from the first true father of the dead heir. About the Romanos Genesis 38, it is correctly the year 38 of the 20th century. First Hermano, who did first the last one as one god, must be the same second one. The second born is the boy that was born by first and was named Phares. The R is in the middle, is Amodeo Romano, while the first F is 6 in alphabetic units, and 6 in Italian means also you are. And the final S of Phares is the same you are, but now in the Latin of every Roman. So, fares means you are two ones in are. First hermano, first hand of R, who made second himself, is one God, but it must be the same first one. The first mano, the first hand, born by R, was named Zerach. Between the first and the last, the Zeta and the H, and the H, the mut H, meaning the final in silence, put as the first Zeta, there is Era, which connects R and Ra, as the Italian è Ra, is Ra, is Romano Amodeo. All generation in Genesis 38 until Jesus, that is the 38th, must refer to the first born as the end of Er, as Ermano, as Romano. First Judah is the true father, is equal to Judah, that is God gives down from the Ig heaven. The second was named Fares, equal Phi as R. You are and are Roman spirit of R, as already seen in the point precedent, seen before. Third son as Rome means as Rome, as is the verb, the Latin verb you are, and means you are Roman, Rom, Romano, Trinitary one in Romano. Fourth was Aram, equal M AR, the AR of Amodeo. Afterward, Aminadab, M in ad ab, being N, going to and coming from Romano Amodeo, since ab is equal from in the Roman from. Afterward, Nasum, equal na as son, as son of Naples. Afterward, Salmon is Salmo. No, born at Salerno. The eighth, Boz, means B-O-O-Z, as the two divine O persons at the end. Jobed means Io, B, E, D, Italian I, two person being God. Jess is, but here I do not desire to explain one by one. We have only to observe all the explanation that is written down, and that tells exactly this: God gives down. You are and are Roman spirit of AR. You are Roman Rome, the AR of Amodeo, being in, going to and coming from Roman Amodeo, as a son of Naples, now born at Salerno, as two divine all persons at the end. Italian I, in two persons, being God. The Roman Jesus, very science essence. He saw his divine origin, king in a big man of Salerno. Roman in two person, Oramodeo, coming from Romans as Javé, in Salerno's province as Amodeo Romano. One eye, built in sa province, the eye of Romano Amodeo, or at the end, Javé. Javé come at Amodeo, a Christ from Alpha to Omega. At the end is Christ in Javé. Romano is very saint, new king Amodeo, and I as Saint Javé of Salerno, as Roman Jesus coining money, the euro, good Roman. One I final God come at Salerno. Finally, the God of Santa Claus come from Roman and from the Jews. A God Javé, Christ, and I finally of Milan. Now as AZ, A mod O, doctor of Sa province. Afterward, a Christ I of Milan, once huge God of Jews, now God AR in all the Tsar of Elea, Roman man having two crosses. He already knew it. He knew of Jesus, whose Genesis is 38 and is up. The Genesis up of Jesus is the first father in Judah.